Hello everybody, and welcome back for more God of War Ragnarok. We are continuing to explore this massive crater area. Got two more dragons at least to kill. Maybe that'll allow me to upgrade my dragon armor even further. Wouldn't that be nice? And a couple of other things that either may save for endgame wrap-up or may just do as I come across them, whichever comes first. But first things first, we are going after this dragon. And if I have to turn it back to daytime...
Looks like Yari and Selmer were here too.
Yeah, we already got it, buddy. No, we didn't get it.
Another ingredient around here, brother.
I thought I did get it. Huh. Well, let's go get it then. Yeah, no, we did get it. It just, I guess, for whatever reason, it didn't save me getting it.
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Somar.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Yeah, I thought they were both male lovers. Of course, the Spartan is down to help male lovers. That brotherly bond and all that. Alright, you're on my list. There's the raven for this area. Way out.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
There's also something over there.
Bet the dragon roosts up there.
Bet he does. There's a Nornir chest up there, too. I really wish there was a shortcut to get into that photo mode. Looks like we'll be...
Up there! Back!
We will find a way up. This way.
Definitely this way. But before we go that way... Defeat the Ash Tyrant. Good. This would have been blocked off if I had tried coming during the day. That is way too far. Maybe I can get it.
We never do seem to get rid of those things.
Got it. Nice. One less annoying thing to worry about. Roll my ass. hello.
Oh dear. Push forward.
Oh, hi. Oh, okay. Okay.
Right side, brother. Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
That's what I was worried about. All the way back here. At least the Raven's dead.
Oh dear. Push forward.
Enemy.
Oh. Oh, dragon's up there. Hi. Whoa. Ah! What the fuck?
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
And he will be again soon.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Yeah, there's one more piece of something that we need to find. I'm gonna grab myself another drink. Be right back. Give me a sec. Caffeine and sugar to keep the energy levels up. Alright, which way are we going from here? One up. One up. And still up there. Uh-huh. Aha. Alright. And then there's... Oh, I think it is. It is. Alright, well there's one. There's two. Now where is three? There's three. Doing for things. Just the one dragon hunt here, and then we've got everything in the sinkholes. Awesome. And then over here, gotta find the one season stag, one lore, one raven, one chest in the main area. And the plains. Oh, same thing. Right, and then there's the jungles, where we just need one hunt, the one other half of that one story item, and the stag. So this area outside of the stag might save for... Well, actually, no, I want to find that Nornir chest. In fact, I think I know where it is. I just need to open it. No, wait, I did open that one. So much stuff. What was over here again? Absolutely freaking nothing. Nothing at all. So then what's over here? A way back down. But the way up is here.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Let's do this. Where are you?
Incoming behind you, brother.
Hi. Oh, you didn't like that. Down you come.
Broken on the left.
Coming. There we are.
Incoming! Above you!
What about your spear?
This spear?
Attack the throat!
Fun fight. And good.
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out. There can't be many more dragons left now.
I think there's only one.
What are we waiting for?
So that's it for this area then, right? Yep. Cool. Ooh, I can, Oh. I think I'd like that to be more damage. Lazy. Actually, let's start here. Oh, I have an empty slot. Sure. I'll do that for now. All right, and, Ooh. Meteoric Slam. Oh, yeah. I can do that for a bit. That's pretty cool. But I prefer this. Yeah, I prefer the artillery of the ancients. Oh, it's already maxed out. Perfect. Right. So there's those, and somewhere in here as well, we are going to find the other half of that thing. Probably close to where the Drake is. Actually down there.
Welcome, brother.
She's wounded. Oh. We can end this.
You again.
On the run again.
Think the blood will lead us to her den?
Yes. Follow the blood.
There's just been so much going on. In this area. Ahoy, yes. Mr. Drew.
We're getting closer.
You've got me continuing to finish off the crater. I think we're actually going to finish it off this time. We just killed the dragon out in the sinkholes, cleared that area out entirely, so.
Go on! Left flank!
Is there a way for me to,
Behind you! Look out!
I'm gonna leave you two alone because I need you. Annoyingly. I remember that Huntress's den being over here.
Tracks here.
Let's see where they lead, brother.
That's it. was that?
Well, she fought valiantly. I'll give her that.
Kinda wish we didn't have to kill her.
Well, we didn't have to kill her at all, actually. I just wanted to. How do I get out of here? That's how I get out of here. Ah, well, chill bonding sessions are always a good thing. All this shit. Yeah, he is that way. And again, we are going to ignore the Gulons.
Behind you, brother!
Stag at. It's like right around here. Okay. Maybe he's up this way. Oh yeah, it's B. There's an arrow pointing up for him. There we go. Oh, are there vines on it during the day so I can't actually raise the... Does it not let me jump down there this time? Did something. It's just kind of weird that it won't let me down there. Ah! Never mind. Alright, Gulons.
Let us return to the dragon's den.
Hello, audio boy. Just in time to see another dragon go down.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
Oh, we'll definitely be stopping off at that cleansing pool again as well. There's the stag.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the stag of summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome. He means to say.
Ah, yes, and ahoy, Ms. Jenny, if you are there still, if
I'm
you are there as
brother.
Well.
You think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you? Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one.
These three really have the buddy comedy routine down pat. All right, let's go kill a drake.
How about dessert?
Do not.
Gonna have to take two on that one. Really? Checkpoints all the way out here? Son of a bitch.
How about dessert?
Do not.
Scales! Incoming!
Hilariously, out of all the dragons that I've fought, this drake has now officially given me the most trouble. Nearly got him, though. I'm just being sloppy.
Our boat is out.
Do not. Powered through the parry with a... Oh. Oh, well. If anything, that proved he's done.
How about this out?
Do not.
Gale, incoming!
Whew. And we got him this time. Yep.
At least it didn't die hungry, I guess. The animals. I can hear them. They said I was the last of the dragons. You did it.
We did it.
You sure did, huh?
Awesome. So then I've got to find Can I at least See, I don't see why it won't let me track it. It doesn't make any sense to me. But it's somewhere in this area in particular. In the, what's this part called again? In the jungle. It's somewhere in the jungle. But where in the jungle is it? This is taking me back out to the crater. So I doubt we'll find it here. No. We'll not find it that way. Because, yeah, that's the only thing I have left in this area is that one. Yeah, the one casualties of war thing. Over here, maybe? No? Hmm. Well, while we're here, we may as well stop by the stop by this thing. At least we got some good stuff. Whole bunch of good stuff. And another 50,000 hack silver. This is, like, that's what you use to, like, upgrade all of your stuff, is finding those crystals and taking them to the fountain. Huh. Wondering where we will end up. Ah, there it is.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
A battle. Thor and this woman, a warrior. They tore through the town. The anger between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy. But she was drunk on something else. Rage.
They were definitely a perfect fit control. For each other, Fane, Kratos.
I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories. I have known Faye's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the Giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Faye had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Faye in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Alright. So we're pretty much done with everything that's actually questy in the crater. Finally. So there's that, and then other than that, there's one lore somewhere, and a Nornir chest, and a raven. And again, I'm just gonna be lazy. Because we've spent a long damn time in this area. Let's go right to the stag.
Stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already. Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. That's all of them. Congratulations. Save the Nine Realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Bitterness's fault.
This was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.
Yeah, when we get back to the tree, for sure. So really, now there's a Nornir chest, a raven, and a lore in this area somewhere. And... Really, I don't want to leave without finding the Nornir chest at the very least. Because those upgrades are important. Bit of hack silver there. There's a Seder shrine over there, too. And there's the Nornir chest. So we gotta figure out how to get in there. Don't tell me it's just as simple as going this way. Ah. It opens from this side, but... Alright, I get it. I get it. Maybe I'll get lucky and the Raven will be there too, and then I can just be like, yeah, the entire area is done. Since that's a Seder area, I know the lore will be there. Because that's kind of been the running theme. Find a Seder area, find some lore.
Then we can get into that Revenant camp now.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
Yeah!
That's the last of the Cedar, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
This one. That's two. Where's the third?
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I'm sorry. Well. Apology accepted. Now, where's that last? Did I just hear what I think I just heard? I don't see a crow. A raven. No. That's not a raven sound. Just out of curiosity. I can track these? Oh. Game changer right there. Is that so? Oh, now it's tracking the tree.
Your fire blades are looking a little cool.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Did you just say he's gonna upgrade my...
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Offer. I won't be lectured on the nature of romance by the two of you duffers. It's bigger the more you take away.
Okay, this is getting good. I wonder what'll happen when he finally figures it out. Oh, yes, please.
Hot blades coming up.
Oh, now they got the gold trim and all. Level six. Do anything with any of my armors? No. So it's here somewhere. It's probably in the cave. Plants. I hear you, but where are you? Not in the cave. You hiding down here or something? Yep. Sneaky fucker. Beautiful. Everything's done there. And everything's done there. We can leave the crater, finally. I'm going to turn it to nighttime, though, because before we leave Vanaheim entirely, there is one last thing I want to do. Or at least see if I can do it. Oh, there's one right here. Cool. Oh, there's an undiscovered... Oh. There's Berserker's gravestone there. Fight with Blaton there. And a Draugr hold there. Either way, Freyr's camp is what we want. So I think I'm going the wrong way. About to get to, yeah. Mari Woods will take us there. Maybe we'll try that first. Also, since this is just pointing me towards Niflheim. Right, we were never able to go this way before. Hello. What do we have here? I need to come through here during the day. That'll probably lead me, Really wish I had bothered to kill that Draugr when I ran into it the first time, because that thing has proven to be real bitch to get back to.
The wind is doubling up!
Hear ya. Needed to be daytime anyway. So this time, instead of taking off towards the crater, which doesn't look like we can do from here anymore, gonna keep following this axe on my compass. Alright, you bastard. Where are ya? I'm getting close. Grab me when I was doing my ragey thing. Take that, you wannabe named Wolver. Jerk!
Let's join them!
cup containing a drop of blood from great sacrifice. Wolvers in the jungles of Vanaheim find the scent of this blood irresistible. Scent of survival. River Delta, we've got everything. Pilgrim's Landing, on the other hand. Missing a lore and a berserker gravestone. Missing a legendary chest in the cliffside ruins. Got everything in Goddess Falls. Got everything in the Veiled Passage. Southern Wilds, we're missing an artifact and something else. Undiscovered in Freyr's camp area. And then the abandoned village, it's one legendary chest in Draugr Hole. So let's hit that up first. I wonder if I can even reach it from here. Technically, we'd just be going backwards. So. Yeah, it's gonna force me in this direction. I have a feeling I know how it's gonna point me towards it. Because even though it seems like we're heading away from it, like, it's staying centered in the compass, so this is the right direction. And now we're getting closer again. Also kind of surprised that I killed all the dragons in the crater and still do not have enough. Yeah, it does want me to go this way to get to it. Still don't have enough to upgrade my dragon armor further. It's a little odd. All right, so we want to be going this way. Going the right way. Interesting that it makes us come this way to do it, because it was nighttime the first time we went through this area and did this. Weird that it wants me to go this way. Does it want me to go through here because it's daytime? Closing in. This is where I'm starting to question the logic of this thing. Steering me on this path. There's the stuff all over there. There we are. I just couldn't go this way last time because it was forcing me towards a boss fight. Been a while since I've been back here. Oh, right. Oh, and it's the last one too? Awesome.
There we are. No more Drogadens, no more Hertha. One less thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.
So does that mean I have all of them and can now upgrade my blades once again? There you go. Now I have everything here. And not a thing in sight to get us out of here quick. There's still an undiscovered in the eastern Bari woods.
Noak is making these things stronger!
There's the Noken. There it is. I meant to do, but it works.
Behind you, brother.
Start making my way back. Who knows? Maybe I'll find that undiscovered thing in the eastern Bari woods. think I'm back in now. Nope, almost. Heard it. Oh. Discovered in Freyr's camp as well. I wonder if these are all like these named Wolver. Just find out on the way back to the camp. Ah! Yeah, no, we don't. Just go down there again. Long way to go. Still in the Eastern Barry Woods, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, in that case, because if I'm remembering correctly, this was fully boarded up before. Yep.
Oh!
Ah! This is how you know I'm rushing, like, getting hit by all of those. What? So it's just shortcut, then. Given all the undiscovereds, I think when we get to a gate, we're gonna end this stream, because been playing for a good while, finished off a huge chunk of stuff. I got to work early, so I should be going to bed soon. Stuff there is in this game, especially compared to the last one. Like, it really is twice as big as the 2018 God of War. Not that I'm complaining. Everything's been great so far. And I expect that it'll stay great. It's just... dang. Not great. Where do I go now? Okay, I guess. Is there a... nowhere near. Wait, what? Hang on. How the... how is it expecting me to get out of here, then, if all of the ways are... oh, never mind. I am a fool.
You're back.
Aye, that I am. Where's Bergir?
Good. Welcome back, all of you.
Oh, wow. It seems useful.
Definitely could be.
Lunda, people keep telling me Ragnarok is fated to happen. What do you think?
You know, a lot of folk told me it was fate. I stopped smithing once I nearly lost my hand. So, nah. Fate can eat my sweet cheeks.
I see why you and Brock get along.
Oh, you don't see past the tip of your snipper.
Have a good night, audio boy. Yes! Oh, yes.
Hot damn! Would these make for a painful way to go?
Level 7 now. This should take me to the closest gate out. There it is. Perfect. Well, now that we are here, this is a good place to end it for the night. When we come back tomorrow, we will be picking the story back up. Actually, one last time. Since it looks like the story will not begin until we go in there, let's go talk
to
Ratatosker.
Don't you forget about the rest of those lean ones. Don't you do it.
You know what? We'll do this tomorrow. But thank you again for everyone who tuned in to catch some of this live. Mr. Drew, Ms. Jenny, y'alls have a great night, and you definitely should finish the other one. I mean, it's huge, but it's great. Both of them are great. Anyway, let us bask in this greatness for now. Can I even see those stags? You can see the leaned worms down there. Don't see the stags. Maybe I have to complete the quest first. Anyway, we will complete that quest and pick the story back up tomorrow. Until then, y'all have a good night. I'll see you later on for more God of War.